everybody, welcome back to my channel Buzzcraft. So today I'm going to be showing you all how to make a paper sword. Alright, so for today's model you're just going to be requiring two sheets of paper. Alright, this is my 3 of 7 eco week. So I'm not going to be using newspaper because it's just going to make things a bit tricky. So I'm just going to be using normal A4 sheet so you can understand better. Alright, so for today's model you'll be requiring two sheets of print paper. Alright, or anyways you have to use normal newspaper. Alright, so if you're using newspaper you need to use a single sheet folded into half. Alright, okay, let me start with today's model. Okay, so I'm going to be holding it in portrait, but while you are doing you have to fold in half and hold in landscape. So I'm going to be just holding it in portrait and I'm going to be doing it. Alright, so if you are preferring that I'm going to do it with printer paper, it's absolutely fine. Alright, so you want to hold it in portrait if you're using printer paper then, and you want to fold it into half and align edge to edge. Alright, and then crease sharply. Alright, and then you want to unfold, and what you want to do, okay, I'm sorry, not unfold, and then once again you want to fold it into half. Alright, and just run your finger, and once again fold it into half. Alright, then open up, and then what you want to do is in the tip right here you want to make an airplane fold. So from this point you want to align it on this edge right here. Right, and you just want to give a bit of gap, like about a centimeter on either of the sides, so it's easier in folding when you fold it into half. Right, fold it, and then just fold your model into half. Alright, so there we have our the metal part of our sword, and now we're going to just apply some glue, or you can just use tape. Alright, I'm just going to be applying some glue there. I would recommend liquid glue for this because it gives it a better stability. Alright, but I didn't want to make things confusing or messy, so I'm just using normal glue, and then you just want to run your finger and just press onto everything. Alright, so that's our metal part. You just want to set that aside, and once you have done that, now we're going to make the handle. Alright, so what you want to do is you want to hold it in landscape and you want to fold in half. Alright, and then just run your finger, or you can just crease, and then once again fold it into half. Right, and once again fold it into half. Alright, and then once you have done that, now what you want to do is on any one of the sides, the width of about your these two fingers right here, your middle and your ring finger, alright, about the width of that. Alright, maybe a little more. If you want a bigger handle, then the three fingers, your index, middle and your ring finger. So about, I'm going to take the width of the three and just make a guideline there. Alright, now what you want to do is, once you have done that, you want to fold in half. Alright, so that this edge aligns on this edge. And then you just want to pull from this side to round off the edge. Alright, there we have it. Now what you want to do is, you want to apply some glue right here where you have this tab. Alright, you just want to unfold and apply some glue on the tab, and then again once again apply glue on this tab right here. Alright, and then just press onto it. Alright, now you just want to go ahead and grab your metal part and just slide it into this. Alright, like so, about that much right there. Alright, so you can use your convenient distance from any one edge. Alright, so about the width of your four fingers from the tip to about there. Alright, and then once you have done that, What you want to do is you just want to align it straight, alright, and you just want to pick this towards the back and apply some glue right there, alright, and then you want to slide that back and just press onto that right there, alright, and then you just want to turn over your model and you want to repeat the process right here. Just want to open that up and you want to just do that. Let me just cap that up. And there we have it. There we have it, guys. Shoom, 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 shoom. Okay, so there we have it, guys. That's a really cool sword. So hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell button so you're notified of my latest videos. Stay safe. Bye.